Hello everyone and welcome to the American Academy of Aesthetic Medicine webinar series. I am Dr. Marcello, senior faculty of the American for over 17 years. With about 37 years of research in different fields, laser tissue interaction, fat grafting, skin conditioning and many other topics has been the research that I have been performing for different institutions and universities. Today, I'd like to welcome everybody to participate of our level one theoretical part in the form of a webinar that will consist on 2 hours a day presentations on which the following topics will be discussed. We're going to start with day one with an in-depth description of the skin conditioning and the ways we address all the needs of intrinsic and extrinsic environmental and chronological skin aging. A day of 2 hours of chemical peels in which we will go over indications, contraindications, and the different resources of chemistry we have available to treat different skin conditions. Third day of botulinum toxin uses in aesthetic medicine, most likely concentrated and focused on the upper face, where we are going to indicate, you know, the frown lines, the crow feet lines, the periorbital, the forehead lines, as well as the glabella lines. The uses of different type of augmentation with different fillers and different injections of soft tissue augmentation substances. And finally, a fifth day of lasers in which we will describe invasive and non-invasive uses of the light for resurfacing, for skin rejuvenation, for hair removal, for tattoo removal, for vascular lasers, and body contouring devices. So welcome and very exciting to have you in our classes, and thank you.